हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू कॉम्पिटिटर्स वर्ल्ड। कॉम्पिटिटर्स वर्ल्ड को अपन मैंने स्वागत कर ची। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द आंसर कीज ऑफ हाई कोर्ट एएसओ एग्जामिनेशन एंड इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द क्वेश्चन लेवल दैट इज फ्रॉम मॉडरेट टू डिफिकल्ट, नॉट सो इजी। ओके, सो हाई टेम्परेचर, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आपन मन को कहूची 41 स्टार्ट हिची। हाई टेम्परेचर एंड लो प्रेशर ओवर द सब कॉन्टिनेंट ड्यूरिंग द समर सीजन ड्रॉज एयर फ्रॉम द इंडियन ओशन लीडिंग टू द ब्लोइंग ऑफ द, सो हियर द राइट आंसर इज योर southward monsoon, that leads to the blowing of the southwest monsoon. Southwest monsoon is the right answer. In the Indian context, so this is from the PSC level questions are there. Okay, not so easy. In the Indian context, the term denotified tribes refers to kaha ko refer korchi, and this refers to the listed jo tribes which were earlier classified as the criminal tribes. Okay, so one criminal tribes jaha ko classify kara hitla according to the Criminal Tribes Act 1871. So these are described in the denotified tribes. Which of the following is not a biosphere reserves? If you talk about the biosphere reserves, there are 18 biosphere reserves in India. Okay, 18 biosphere reserves achi, and there Agastamala is a biosphere reserve, Nilagiri is a biosphere reserve, Panchamali is a biosphere reserve, but Nallamala is not a biosphere reserve. So Nallamala is the right answer. Next. Which of the following hills are found in the Eastern Ghat and Western Ghat? So, if you all talk about the, here is the Western Ghat and here is the Eastern Ghat. At the point at which they meet, this is called the Nilagiri Hills. Okay, so this is called Nilagiri Hills. So Nilagiri Hills, आपन को Eastern Ghat और Western Ghat junction में देखा मिलेगा. So right answer is your Nilagiri Hills. What is common in the three cities Pittsburgh, Jamshedpur and Sheffield? So here the right answer is your, they are center of the iron and steel industries. The right answer. Next question. The most important strategy for conservation of biodiversity together with traditional human life is the establishment of conservation of so biosphere reserve ko jodi ame kariba bio life ko biodiversity ko conserve kariba. Okay, so the best way is your biosphere reserve. Okay, so this is a bigger part, so biosphere reserve is the right answer. Next, which of the following is associated with the issue of control of hedging out the use of ozone depletion? So here Kyoto Protocol is related to the climate change. Both Montreal Protocol and Montreal Protocol and Nagoya Protocol and Cartagena Protocols are related to the ozone depletion substancing. So here the right answer would be Montreal Protocol is the right answer. Clear? So here is a question 47 percent. Next 48 to start. Core part exercise. So core part basically exercise current affairs stop moment. Core part exercise is the question. Core part exercise related to between India and Indonesia. Core part India or Indonesia with Hitler. So right answer option C, Indonesia. Who has won the prestigious International Booker Prize 2021? At night all blood is black. So here the right answer is your David Diop. So David Diop is the right answer. Next. What is the name of the app launched by Ayush Ministry for the International Yoga Day? So International Yoga Day is launched the app that is Namaste Yoga. So here option B is the right answer. Namaste Yoga is the right answer. So which article of the constitution strategy is tied to privacy? So many students are confused with the right 19 and the right to 21. Here the right, I would like to clear, make you clear that the right answer would be article 21 is the right answer. So right, article 21 deals with the right to privacy, whereas article 19 deals with the right to speech. Okay, expression, speech, ASO related to 19. Which of the following committee of the constitution assembly headed by Sardar Patel? So तो देखो यूनियन कमेटी, जवाहरलाल नेहरू स्टेट्स कमेटी, जवाहरलाल नेहरू पुरुष प्रोविजनल डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद सर और प्रोविजनल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन कमेटी, एटा सब एक्चुअली एक क्वेश्चन गुटा जनरली पचरा जाए एग्जाम मैंने एसएससी टाइप क्वेश्चन गुटा पचरा जाए, बट इन पीएससी क्वेश्चन दिस क्वेश्चन सर आठ क्वेश्चन लेवल भल अच्छी, लगभग भल अच्छी. सो प्रोविन्सियल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन कमेटी हूँ सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल. नेक्स्ट, ड्यूरिंग फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल अरुणा आसिफ अली ए मेजर वोमेन ऑर्गेनाइजर ऑफ अंडरग्राउंड एक्टिविटीज, से कौन थे? सो हियर द राइट आंसर इज योर अरुणा आसिफ अली इज एसोसिएटेड द क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट. क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट, सो क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट वाज लॉन्च्ड इन रिस्पॉन्स टू, सो काउंटर हिटलर ना क्रिप्स प्रपोजल, इन रिस्पॉन्स टू द क्रिप्स प्रपोजल. यू मस्ट हैव रिमेंबर्ड क्रिप्स प्रपोजल रे गांधी जी कहते लेटा को दिस इज अ पोस्ट डेटेड चेक. ओके, पोस्ट डेटेड चेक. So in 1929, the session of Indian National Congress is significant in the history of the freedom movement, because कौन पाई 1929 कथा तलाश लगाने इटा को कांग्रेस सेशन में जवाहरलाल नेहरू थे प्रेसिडेंट. सो हियर द राइट आंसर this was basically during the for the Purna Swaraj. Okay, Purna Swaraj was adopted during this 1929 session of Indian National Congress. Which of the following contribute to the process of denudation? So denudation process could be contribute korchi. So weathering and erosion is the both the right answer, but most appropriate answer is erosion. Erosion is the right answer. ओके हमें क्वेश्चन के तक नंबर 56 से डिस्कशन कर ले. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हमें देखिए 57. द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ मिनरल्स इन द मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स लेयर्स और लाइंस फाइल अंडरगोइंग रीक्रिस्टलाइजेशन ड्यू टू द डिफॉर्मेशन कॉज्ड बाय द टेक्टोनिक शियरिंग इज रेफर टू. सो हियर द राइट आंसर इज लिथिफिकेशन. सो लिथिफिकेशन इज राइट आंसर. हम जो एक्सकलेशन कथा कर दिस इज इन फॉर द ग्रेनाइट रॉक्स. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग हैज द हाईएस्ट एनर्जी. सो एनर्जी कार हाईएस्ट जब आप देखिए विपगियर. So violet, then indigo, then blue. So blue is the right answer. Blue light is the right answer. Blue light. Next, the most reactive among the halogens. So fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. So fluorine is the most reactive halogen. The hormone insulin. Insulin is a dash. So insulin is a basically peptide. So insulin is a peptide. Which of the following acts laid foundation of central administration? So the right answer is your Regulating Act of 1773. Next question. Doctrine of basic structure limits the power of which of the following? So doctrine of basic structure joda achi that limits the power of parliament. Okay, so parliament. In which of its landmark judgment Supreme Court rules that there could not be any blanket immunity from the judicial review of laws included 9th schedule. So here the right answer is your IR Ohelgaho case. Okay. IR ओहेलो केस. एटा ए क्वेश्चनटा जेनराली एग्जाम पचरा जाए बट दिस हाईकोर्ट एग्जाम एंड ए क्वेश्चनटा को आप जेनराल बुक रू पाइबे यू हाव टू रेफर लक्ष्मीकांत और अदर हायर बुक्स. ओके सो स्टैंडर्ड बुक आप रेफर करने पड़ो टू गेट दिस टाइप टू सल्व दिस टाइप अफ क्वेश्चन. सो आम जो कह नेक्स्ट मैच करने पावर अफ जुडिशियल रिव्यू आप अमेरिकन कन्स्टिट्यूशन आब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. Directive principle of state policy that has been borrowed from Ireland and the idea of residual power that is borrowed from the Canada. So here the right answer would be one only. What about power of judicial review is the right answer. Kete gale name 64 jay chanti. Next question. 65. In which of these states tribal welfare ministry is appointed by the governor? So the right answer would be your Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh. The right answer. Next. Who among the following rejected the title of knighthood and refused to accept the position of Council of Secretary of the State of India? So here the right answer is Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Which of the following is the Bankim Chandra Chatterjee Ananda Matha Kebe Lekhitile? Jethole Sanyasi Mananku, Britishers Mane, they were heavily tortured. At that time, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee wrote Ananda Matha during the Sanyasi Rebellion. Clear? At which of the Congress session was the working committee authorized to launch a program Civil Disobedience? So Civil Disobedience was basically launched in the Lahore session. Okay, so next question. Which of the following Asoka's edicts mentions about the victory of Kalinga? So 261, this is your Kalinga Hitila, Kalinga War. So this is mentioned in the major rock edict of XIII, that is 13th rock edict. Who was the first Chief Justice of Odisha High Court? So right answer is Biro Kisar Roy. So Biro Kisar Roy is the right answer. He is the first Chief Justice of Odisha High Court. Next. Secondary opponent, first Biro Kisar Roy, second Jagannatha Das. Next, Odisha government has approved which scheme for nutrition outcomes of 125 hard to reach blocks of 22 districts in the states? So the right answer is Sopan. So Sopan is the right answer. How many medals have been won by India at the Tokyo Paralympics? So, Paralympics pajarchi question. So many students must not have read this. So here the right answer would be your 19. So one is 5+8+6. Pasta gold, atta silver, chota hoji bronze. Okay. So let's move to the next part. India para athlete Krishna Nagar. So Krishna Nagar is basically related to the badminton games. Dustlick. So you must have known this answer. Dustlick is basically the exercise between India and Uzbekistan. Clear? Which of the following is the geographical indication tax of Odisha? So here the right answer is Rasgulla the Paisarchi. Patashitra already came. So Kandhamal Haladi the Paisarchi Purpur. So here the right answer is all of the above. Upon the Rasgulla Haladi the you must be confirmed. So right answer would be all of the above. So students. Statutory grants are given to the states by the center on the recommendation of key recommend karta. You must have known this answer. Niti Aayog, our recommend colony. So during planning commission that was happening, but now this has been done by finance commission. So right answer would be finance commission. The planning commission, the power has not been centralized now, it has been distributed. So here the right answer is finance commission is the right answer. So human development index, so human development index is published by UNDP. So you can say UNDP is headquarter code. So this is instituted in New York. So New York is the right answer. So here the human development index is report is given by UNDP. So closed economies, what is closed economy? A question that both of the UPSC examination appear karte, they must have known this answer. So closed economy is basically neither exports or import takes place. So export habani ke import habani, so that is called closed economy. So in the context of Indian economy, open market operation is referred to. So here the answer would be purchase and sale of the government securities by RBI. So here the right answer is this. Priority sector lending by the banks in constitution leading constitutes the leading to agriculture. So priority sector ka tha, micro small enterprises, weaker sections and all of the above. So right answer would be all of the above, your right answer. So this was all about regarding the GK. So in the next session I may come with the English session. Okay, so English questions I may discuss. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Do subscribe this channel. If you are not subscribed, please like and press the bell icon, so that will get a regular updates from me. Okay, so I will also predict the cut-off marks for the high court ASL examination. It is not going to be so high because the question level was from moderate to difficult. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay safe, stay healthy, and not miss. Thank you.